As many of you turn on your TVs every day, all you hear about is the housing crash, the potential housing crash. And we are not in a housing crash. We are definitely in a market shift, but we are not in a housing crash. This is not 2007, 8, 9. Those were totally different issues when the housing market did actually crash. What we have now is a correcting market, which is what we need to have in our area. So if you're thinking about selling your house, it's still a good time to sell. We still have good housing prices for sellers. You're still going to make a good amount of equity on your house. Your house just isn't going to have multiple offers within the first 2 hours of listing it. That's the biggest difference. We are seeing houses sit on the market now for a full probably 45 days. It's okay. There's nothing to be alarmed about because the houses are still selling. However, we still have a shortage of listings on the market. So if you're, what we're noticing is if you're closer to the cities, closer to big workforces or workforce areas, then your house is probably going to go under a contract a little bit faster than if you're in some of the more rural areas. But they are still selling. Houses are still selling. I cannot say that enough. If your realtor recommends a price for you to list at, then just sit tight on that price. Don't freak out in 2 weeks if you're not under contract. Just sit tight and let the market work itself. And then if you're looking at buying a house, of course, interest rates are just crazy right now. But there are things that some lending institutions are putting into place that might temporarily bring your interest rate down. I would suggest if someone is suggesting that to you, you really look into that program because that means in a couple years that interest rate is going to go up. You need to make sure you're going to be financially able to meet that payment when that happens. I think that is probably the biggest update I can give you right now without having a crystal ball because I do not know what the future is going to bring, but I continue to hear that interest rates, you know, are pretty close to where they're going to top out. And just remember, when you see the term, the Feds hike the interest rate, that does not, that total quarter of a point or whatever they raise it to does not directly affect the mortgage rate. So it does not mirror that percentage. Just keep that in mind. And if you're thinking about buying, or if you have been pre-approved in the last couple months, stay in touch with your lender. Make sure that you know exactly where your payments are going to be with the interest rates moving as they're doing right now. And of course, if I can help you, feel free to give me a call or email me. All my contact information is below. Thank you.